Tuesday. I'm a huge fan of practice. You know, and I wasn't always. You know, I gotta go practice when you're in high school or whatever. Practicing isn't always fun, but it pays off. And I've had to practice everything. Everything in my life. I'm a one-time wonder in anything. And the idea that practice makes perfect, I think, is unrealistic. Practice makes consistent, and consistency allows you to expand your practice. The more I've practiced something, the wider the moments that I get to make choices. If I know something, I'm more attuned to whether it's a, you know, an exercise or even just my breath. If I practice the way I think, the way I speak, the way I breathe, I get to be a part of each moment more consistently, more mindfully, more aware, and I'm in this moment. And that's practice. And I forget throughout the day. I'll get caught up in an action, in eating. I eat so fast, I need to practice slowing down. I eat like I'm never gonna have another meal. But if I take the time to slow down, it will change a lot. I've done it before, and it takes practice to do that. So practice equals consistency. I don't think about perfect. I don't want to aim for. I aim to be better. Whether that's perfect, I don't know. Much love.